Welcome back again to another episode of Gist with Jenny. So I'm here again with another interesting gist. My people, it game matter where they grand. I would like make all of us settle this matter. Okay, so this is coming from Nedumoko. Nedumoko is Regina Daniel's husband. He's also a senator in Nigeria, and you guys already know, so I don't need to go deep into it. Okay, so Ned celebrated his sons in a very special way. Regina Daniel has two sons for him, and the other wife, Lila, has four children. So I think two girls and two boys or something. So, but there is this comment that someone dropped on Ned Nwoko's Instagram page I would love to address, okay? 4 days ago, Ned posted a picture of his son with Lila on his Instagram page, and the boy celebrated his birthday. It was a big party, but not as big as Regina Daniel's children's party. So someone dropped this comment: it's not fair how he treats Regina's children better than his own with Lila. Mark my word, it will have an effect on the children and make them grow resentment. Like, how can people just wake up and drop that kind of comment on someone's page? Ned is someone that celebrates all his children. Like, you know, they joke with him pikins. That is one thing I know about Ned Nwoko. When it comes to money, when it comes to spending time with them, like, I just love the way he just shares everything with them equally, okay? Firstly, Regina Daniels, like I said, she's the kind of person that loves showing off, and knowing fully well that she's also a celebrity and she's a brand on her own, okay? So whatever she does on social media, she likes it to be extra. And I'm sure that Ned must have budgeted money for all his kids' birthday, okay? So it depends on how the mother handle all these things. People keep saying that Ned does not treat his two wives equal, but I don't think it's true. I don't think so. Regina Daniels and Lila have different personalities. Regina Daniel is someone that loves showing off. She likes snapping, posting on Instagram based on the fact that she is a celebrity and we all know her. She cannot just back out on social media like that. Whereas the other lady, she doesn't like posting on social media. She's before she even posts pictures, it's like maybe once in a month or so. But Regina posts often because she's a celebrity and she needs to keep her page active. I want you guys to understand where I'm going to. So this comment really got me, because it's not good how people go to someone's pages and drop this kind of rubbish comments on their page. It's not just good at all. Okay, when this Ned Nwoko's son, Salta, celebrated his birthday, the birthday was not so massive. Like, it was just a very few people and few friends that attended it. Whereas Regina's children, lots of people, celebrities, and you know, it was a very huge and massive birthday. Regina must have added money to do that birthday for her children. Don't be surprised that Regina even single-handedly sponsored that birthday. Regina is a rich girl. She is a brand influencer. She's an actress. She's a brand on her own, and she runs lots of, you know, deals. So you don't expect Lila to also match with Regina when it comes to celebrating birthday with their children. I've never seen Lila advertising anything on social media. I've never seen her saying a brand influencer of this product. But you see Regina catching out on social media, which shows that she really has enough money to sponsor her children's birthday party. Yes, Ned Nwoko might, you know, give them something to use for the birthday, but it depends on the mothers to know what they want and know how colorful they want their children's birthday to be. And Regina is the kind of person that loves showing off. She's the kind of person that loves colorful something. You know, like, her children's birthday are always loud. Whereas the other woman, it's possible that she does not like loud birthday parties. So I don't see it that way, that Ned Nwoko does not treat them equally. I don't know. Like, I don't know if he doesn't treat them equally, but from what they show us on social media and from what I see on social media, I can say that Lila is a quiet type and that she doesn't like loud parties. Regina cash out more financially than Lila. That is why most times whatever she wants to do is always loud. Like, she budgets enough money for parties for her children. The other day, she shows off the souvenirs that she had to share for those that attended the birthday parties of her children. It was so much and everything. So now, people now categorize it that that Ned Nwoko is not being fair and that she doesn't treat the two wives equally. What do you guys think? Because I usually see Ned spend time with Lila and, you know, private jets. You see them, they walk around and everything. Lila is not a social media type. Ned even said it with his own mouth one time that Lila does not like posting on social media. That Regina is the one that loves snapping pictures and postings. So people should stop judging from afar. This comment I saw, I did not just like it. So I decided to, you know, make a video about it to tell people to stop judging these women. This kind of comment can bring hatred in the family. Because if someone like Lila now sees this comment, she might start thinking about it. Oh, so this man does not really care about me. So look at this person's birthday party. Look at my own birthday party. Look at my own children's birthday party. It's not just worth it and everything. Like, she might start having that kind of mindset. So the best you can do is to wish the boy a happy birthday, pray for him, and that's all. They are happy. And in the video, you can see that Lila was also carrying Regina Daniel's son, which means that everything is perfect with them. So people should stop dropping all these kind of hate comments on their Instagram page, saying that Regina does not, that Ned Nwoko is not being fair to Lila's children, that he only favors Regina's children more than Lila's children. And mind you, Ned have other children. Is it because these are the ones we see on social media? That's why we always talk about them and all of that. My people, I beg, me gonna put mouth for this matter because the thing just tire me. For me, I don't think he's being partial. Okay? I don't think so. In fact, a lot of comments said that Ned Nwoko always treats Regina Daniels better than Lila. The reason why the person said it is because of the birthday party that Regina organized for his kids. So the person kind of compared the Regina's children's birthday party with Lila's and Pekin's birthday party. What do you all think? Let me know in the comment section below, okay? So I'm going to stop here, and please hope you have liked this video. Share this video. Follow my page if you haven't yet followed for more interesting videos like this, more celebrity gist, gossip, and yeah. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.